Welcome student, now we study the methods of weed control. There are two types of weed control method. Number one, preventive measures, and number second one is the curative measures. In preventive measures, there are different weed control methods are applied. Weed control practices are applied to control the weeds or before the apply the in this method the weed control apply before the occurrence of weed plant and it involve procedure which prevent or delay the weed establishment in new area or new place. The measures adopted for preventing further spread of weed and minimize the weed population. So, it is known as a preventive measures. In this method, there are different preventive measures or preventive practices are followed. That is the number one, we see that the use of clean seed, which is free from the weed seed. Second one is the use well decomposed compost or a farmyard manure. Then the destruction of weeds before the flowering or seeding stage. Then the removal of weed growth, crop area, bonds, water canals, wasteland and public land should be properly cleaned before the raising of or before the cultivation of crop. Then the restriction of livestock to move from weed infested area to clean area. That is, this point should be in related with grazing cattle or animals. They are prevent while they are grazing. So then the use of clean implements and tools for different practices in crop area. Then the avoid the shifting of soil from the infested area to clean area. Keep the clean threshing yard or compost pits from the weed seed free. Then the follow legal quarantine measures while import the crop seeds, grains or seedlings from one state to another state. Or then the use of vigilance, that the inspect farm frequently for any strange or looking weed and it is destroyed when it is grown or strange weed plant grow, that time it is immediately destroyed from the field. So these are the preventive measures. In preventive measures, there are the spreading of weed is easily controlled by the different practices are adopted or followed. So, next one is the curative measures or curative weed control methods. In this method, there are four groups or four types of types are used to control the weed. Number one, there is a weed mechanical weed control method. Number second one is the cropping or cultural weed control method. Third one is the chemical weed control method. And fourth one is the biological weed control method. Now we initially study the curative weed control methods and methods. There is a four groups. Number one, mechanical weed control method. This is the most common method which is followed to control the weeds and weeds are destroyed by the use of physical method or physically. There are different practices are followed in mechanical, or it is also known as a physical weed control method. When machineries are used, that time it is known as a mechanical weed control method. And other time when tools and implements are used, and manual labors are used. That time we say that it is physical weed control method. In this method, there are following practices are followed to control the weed or remove the weed growth. Number one, hand pulling or hand weeding. Hand pull. Number second one is the tillage. In tillage, there is a preparatory tillage or land preparation is most important, or summer deep plowing is most important. Then the moving movers are used to control the vegetative growth or remove the vegetative growth time to time. Then the flooding, then the burning of weed plants. Number next one is the digging of soil and to collect the vegetative parts like roots of weed plants and destroy it. Then the mulching, then the summer fallow or summer deep plowing, then the dredging and chaining. This method is used for aquatic type weed plants which is grow in stable water in river, then the ponds or lake or water tank. Then the number second method is the cropping or cultural weed control method. Second type, there is a crop rotation. Proper crop rotations are followed for the control of weed associated and parasite weeds like striga in jawar or obanji in tobacco can be controlled by the use of proper crop rotations followed proper crop rotations or including the crops like groundnut, soybean, cotton, etc. Number second one is the smoothery. There is a quick growing or dense crop sown with narrow or close spacing and increase the plant population and can be superpress the weed growth by the shading and shading effect. For example, jawar, maize, sweet potato and lucerne is also used to control. Then the burseem, soybean, sonam, etc. are the these crops are the good smoother crops. They grow fast and cover the field within a short time. And sometime for weed control, jute seeds are also sown in that field to control the weeds. So student, there is a next one is the use of chemical fertilizers. Use of chemical fertilizers, there is a burn application near the, it is not this application or the in this method the fertilizers are applied near the root zone of, and mainly nitrogenous fertilizers are used in cereal crop like sugar cane, sugar beet, and it gives result vigorous growth and that carry the beyond the weed competition. So that some fertilizers like calcium cyanamide and ammonium sulfate is directly destroyed the delicate weeds which is easily controlled by the use of fertilizers. Then the summer tillage or summer fall plowing is important. Deep plowing after harvesting of rabi season crop and exposing of underground parts of weed to and allow to expose the soil for sunlight, and due to high intensity of solar radiations there are in the month of March, April, May, there is a vegetative part of weed plants is also destroyed and many perennial weeds can be controlled by this method. Then the narrow spacing, weed growth is more in gappy or empty space between the empty space between two rows of crop plant so that lower plant population area is with wider spacing. So therefore the crop should be stand with narrow spacing, or when crop is sown that time when narrow spacing is taken, that time it help to minimize the weed population or weed growth. So there is a next one is the reduction area under the bonds and water canals. There is a it is useful method or practice to minimize the weed infection as a weeds on bonds and water canals, and obviously neglected area by the farmers, so they cannot be destroyed time to time, and these types of weed also spread from the bonds. Then the intercropping in pulses with cereal is most useful, and it help super suppressing the secondary growth of weeds, and weeds are not spread or grown. So these are the methods of weed control method which practices are followed in cultural, which is known as a cultural practices.